Pokemon Stadium 2. Sword user versus grenade user. We'll see how Average Alex fares against this projectile user. Also winning other week we did this and it came through. Imagine how it's changed up the game as we say that. The first stock to move was very, very quick. Oh! Nice shielding. They're not going to get it with that force transfer from Pelco. Cool interaction there, shielding in and out. The grenade coming out. There is a down air, but not going to get hit with the up air, unfortunately. Right, Paris. There's going to be up tilt. Still nice DI there from Pelco. Nice running, throwing the flame wheel sword to knock out these grenades. Really good job. Which is actually kind of cool, to be totally honest with you. That will take it. That up, down, boom, and there we're going to be his stop. A small advantage here for Pelco. Funky interaction there. That will be the last remaining stock here for Average Alex. One stock left. Projectiles are very annoying getting. Unfortunately, not be able to grab the ledge there, and that's going to be SD and Pelco. Back on it, guys. We are round number two of this winner's final here. Pelco versus Average Alex. Average Alex switching to the Sephiroth. Okay. Up there, nice job, Average Alex. Take that first stock. Awesome, Pelco. Sleeper hold there. gotta swipe through and strike through this grenade, but all in all, gonna make it back to stage, but Cody's doing a very good job of edge guarding. Nice grab there from the Average Alex. Trying the counter, but not coming out here. Evening up here for Average Alex. Good job. Slowly putting this damage on. There's a sleeper. Should be the kick to the face, and that will be another stock. There. On top of that, should knock him out on the bottom. Nice job from the double orb on top of Falcon. And we are even Steven once again. Good mix up there from Pelton, laying down lovely grenades and holding them, so don't avail Average Alex not to be able to do anything like that. That is going to be the score, and that is going to be round number two.
Snake wins.
Always forget about the C4. Always forget about the C4. Nobody remembers the tail.
Stop Battle Center on.
Alright, round number three of this winner's final puzzle versus Average Alex. Sticking with the Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins did obviously get a lot better job than the Pirates. Always good to see the lovely switch up. Another one quick up tilt kick from this Pelka. That'll be that first stock. Nice walking in, nice blocking that grenade. Nice heavy hitter from Avatars. Zoning here on the edge guard. Nice job by Avatars. That'll be that first stock remaining. Even Steve once again. Two stocks. Great job from Avatars.
Gentlemen.
With that nice shot. Not letting Pelka touch the stage here. Finally, the dude's jumping down. That sword is a menace, and it's large for his quarterback. Get it in there. Gonna smack each other on top. Nice job there. Up and around. Nice placement there from Average Alex. Gonna go for it. Not gonna hit him. Not gonna hit Pelka while on the UAV. Very close there. Gonna recover. And there is the dropkick for it, Arian. Alright, there is the pickup there, and now we are back. Last stock. they'll have a chance to go to that grand finals instead of Average Alex in the Shadow Realm. Or will Average Alex finally get on the board in there and get revenge here and climb back up? And their C4, and there it is. Silka with that 3-0.